here's the thing. I've done this. The whole threatening people bit, the intimidation. I've been there, and I just don't care anymore. Some people have a bad day. I've had a bad life. If I want something, it's taken from me. If I win a fight, I lose the war. Threats only work on someone who has something to lose. But me? I've already lost it all.
They used to call me smart, call me bright, call me gifted. And a part of me took pride in reading faster than other kids did. Cause when things were standardized and I was timed and I was tested, then I could prove that I was worthy of love and attention. Now I'm no longer smart, no longer bright, no longer gifted. And I can't read anything if it takes me longer than 15 minutes. Yet I still scrape and search and crave to earn that validation. I can still be worthy and deserving of love and attention.
I'm always on your left.
And right now you're getting on my last nerve. Switch.
I kinda wanna throw my phone across the room. Cause all I see are girls too good to be true. With paper white teeth and perfect bodies. Wish I didn't care. I know the beauty's not my life.